Did you know that FSHD is one of the most common forms of muscular dystrophy, and it affects all genders? However, males are likely to experience more severe symptoms in the earlier stages. Now, FSHD is caused by a genetic mutation which deletes some of the DNA on chromosome 4. This in turn switches on a gene which is toxic to the muscles.